The people here are really nice, they're really helpful. I mean, a lot of them helped me a lot because I felt that I was lacking. But then they helped me through this whole course, and now I think I'm comfortable enough to provide adequate care, and I have adequate knowledge that I can transition into a senior very easily.
I really like the culture here. You feel like as if you're a family. It's a big family. There's a lot of residents. Everybody's really friendly. You end up making lots of friends.
One thing I really liked being at the Wright Center is how there's so many different areas of care in one building, like psychiatry, behavioral health, primary care, and then I believe dental as well.
Facilities that we have to offer different types of patient care, whether it be social workers, care managers, nursing staff, or other aspects of healthcare. Patients over here are taken care of very, very well, and each care is so individualized as it should be.